tonal value, the darkness or lightness of each area, is the key to painting three-dimensional form. First, I posterized the reference image into 11 value steps. To make it even easier to identify, I assign a color to each value to create what I call a heat map. You can see that my palette is color-coded as well.